You may have noticed the LED light on your key fob flashes at various times. Let me tell you what they mean. A flashing green light means that a remote start is in progress. A solid green light means that the car has been successfully started with the remote. A flashing red light means that the remote start was not successful. And if you see a solid red light, that means you have successfully shut off the vehicle in remote start. Any questions? Go to FordOwner.com.